Delivering a baby at home isn't unheard of, but for one woman in Russell, it definitely was not part of her plan.
Sometimes it just works out that
way. Yeah, the best laid plans.
Well, with her baby boy ready to make his entrance into the world, her family rallied around her to help with the delivery. Western Mass News reporter Sabrina Riley sat down with the new mom and has the exclusive story.
This is Grayson Daniel Thuin, and he was born October 20th, 2019 at 5:04 a.m., and he was born here at home.
9 months pregnant, Ashley Bishop was expecting her baby boy any day. But Sunday morning, she woke up to a big surprise.
I got out of bed, and I went to the bathroom, and I noticed that my water had broken.
And what came next was something she never saw coming.
When I woke up at 4 a.m., I was just like, okay, I have time, because I labored for 22 hours the first time.
Ashley planned to deliver at a hospital, but her baby Grayson wanted to get to know his new home a little sooner.
With one push, his head was out. With another push, his torso. And then the last push was the rest of his body. So it happened with 5 minutes of pushing.
Yeah.
And although things didn't go as planned, she says she's lucky that her mom and boyfriend were there to help deliver the baby.
Our plan was for me to come and get my other grandson. I got here and that didn't quite happen.
Ashley's mother, Melissa, tells Western Mass News that when her daughter told her it was time to push, all she could do was stay calm and step in to help.
I went into mom mode, I guess, and just I knew I needed to be there for her and for the baby. We got the operator on the phone and put her on speakerphone, and she then, shortly after we were on the phone with the operator, she announced that she had to push, and basically right when she was saying that is when the baby had arrived.
She's still trying to process the situation, but she looks at the experience as a complete miracle she was grateful to be a part of.
It's a blessing that nothing went wrong. Everything went exactly as perfect as possible. We were mellow and we just followed what the operator was saying, and none of us panicked, and we all worked together, and it just went so easily and flowed.
In Russell, Sabrina Riley, Western Mass News.